blood in the ocean. Ay, what you know about rolling down in the deep? When your brain goes numb, you can call that mental freeze. When these people talk too much, put that shit in slow motion. Yeah, I feel like an astronaut in the ocean. She say that I'm cool, I'm like, yeah, that's true. I believe in G-O-D, don't believe in T-H-O-T. She keep playing me dumb, I'm a player for fun. Y'all don't really know my mental, let me give you the picture like stencil. Falling out in a drought, no flow, rain wasn't pouring down. See, that pain was all around, see, my mode was kinda lounge. Didn't know which way to turn, flow was cool, but I still felt burned. Energy up, you can feel my surge, I'ma kill everything like this purge. Let's just get this straight for a second, I'ma work.
I always like to make my sketchbooks look as thick and messy as possible. This goal pushes me to think of outside of the box ways to fill up pages. I'll rip pages out, make new pages, sticking found objects and trash in it. I remember once I taped pieces of a broken phone onto a page. Working with multimedia in a sketchbook in a place where it doesn't really have to look good really helps the creative gears going in your brain. So while leaving no empty space in a sketchbook is also a good practice, a really fun one is to stick trash and found objects in. I think I'm going to start a series showing a few ideas on how to bulk up your sketchbook. Follow me if you're interested.
Anytime I see you, let me know. But the plan and see, just let me go. I'm on my knees when I'm begging, cause I don't wanna lose you. Hey, yeah. Ra-da-da-da.
I was born with a talent to create beautiful pieces of art with my two hands. What I do to use this talent? It may just surprise you.
Today's art haul. Prismacolor colored pencils 150 set. $94 price matched Amazon at Michaels. They're so pretty. I'm so excited to use these. Strathmore to gain paper. Strathmore toned and paper. More videos coming soon.
So I don't think people understand how easy it is to draw a realistic bubble. First, outline a circle. And I say outline because I can't draw a circle. Then you draw four slightly rounded rectangles. Once those are done, draw some lines on the inside. It's okay if they're ugly. With some white paint, fill in the tips of the rectangles. Add in some random dots here and there. Bestie, I know you can draw dots. Add in a small highlight on the outline, and boom, bubbles.
I'm fire with the crown. Yes, no, I'm not lucky, I'm blessed. Yes, clap for the heavyweight champ, me, but I couldn't do it all alone.
No, are you absolutely mad?
You're gone, gone, gone away. I watched you disappear. All that's left is a ghost of you. Now we're torn, torn, torn apart. There's nothing we can do. Just let me go, we'll meet again soon. Now wait, wait.